Gotta take a bite from my hot pocket. Oh fuck.
Fucking hot pocket, dude. Yeah, I don't eat shit like that anymore, dude. I eat way too healthy now. Kinda sucks.
I got YouTube Premium, dude. It's pretty cool.
I need to turn my fucking to where I can hear myself, dude. It's fucked.
Yo, watch this.
Dude, I see you got it before. Watch what? Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breasts. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites. Men of the North, you stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us?
Forsaken.
We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to...
Oh, that's fucking hot pocket burning my tongue.
The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the Hyla King for our own power and wealth. Unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves.
Dude, you should just be like, fuck the story, dude, and skip on this. Have we laid this burden on
others? I don't even know the story.
Exactly.
Children
taught the ways of foul
sorcery. Their bodies mutated. No. You gotta see the opening scene, bro.
What difficulty is this on?
I haven't selected yet.
Yes. Their numbers have dwindled through the years.
Put it on max, dude, no balls.
Think I won't?
Yeah, you won't.
Have you played any of the other ones?
No.
Me neither. I think this is what the story is. Dude, look at that fucking dude. What the fuck? My hot pocket is
gone, bro. That skeleton dude.
You saw him, dude? Fucking. I ain't fucking that guy. It's the same dude as from Darkest Dungeon.
I can barely hear it for some reason. You actually put subtitles on? What the fuck's your problem?
Dude, look at this shit.
Here.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit, dude.
Fucking metal, bro.
That bird's a god. Dude, imagine if crows could do that.
Oh, that's her bird. Oh, fuck.
Dude, the Witcher guy, he's like fucking over 100 years old, dude.
Oh, really?
Badass old motherfucker,
dude. Look at my fucking face. God damn.
I can hear you fucking chewing, dude. Fuck.
I'm packing.
I know.
Oh shit.
What the fuck?
I'm fucking packing, bro.
Dude, what was that worm thing, dude? What the fuck? You promised Ciri you'd train me. Go before Vesemir bores him to death with those actions. Oh shit, dude.
Smash or nah?
Are you even allowed to stream this game?
I'm packing.
Dude, your PlayStation's loud as fuck. I can hear that to the stream. Shit.
Oh, the... what you call it? The fan?
The fan, yeah.
Yeah, it's right next to me.
I can't even hear the game, dude. Oh man, feels good.
I'm fucking packing. I'll fix the audio once the cutscene's over.
that's the girl with the fucking bird, dude. Dude, why is the stream so delayed? Holy fuck.
I don't know.
You don't have a stream, dude.
Does it look like I care?
Yes.
You're fucked.
Well, there's two people watching you, dude. Who else is watching?
Alright.
I gotta turn my voice off now. Holy fuck.
Alright, is that better?
I don't know. I'm fixing to where I can't hear myself.
There is so much delay. Huh? Oh, my spidey senses.
You're ready to juice?
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
Bitch. Turn that shit off. What the fuck? Oh. Bye, bitch. I'm outie. How do you fucking run?
Dude, I have it on to where my voice isn't shared. What the fuck?
All the creatures fast asleep. Sis disappeared somehow, of course. Guess she's her first practice.
Witcher 3 intense gameplay.
Nice. Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boringly put you to sleep too.
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and owls, I wanted to rest my eyes.
Making her slog through that brick. No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendants, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. If she wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Gotta admit, we've spoiled her.
We've spoiled. I've been saying it from the start. Ciri needs a firm hand.
Been saying that true. then you let her walk all over you just like the rest of us do.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that. She's to become one of us. I'll see you, Lolo.
Yeah, dude, she's doing it blindfolded.
No, get down.
She sucks, dude.
What do you think? Yeah. Alright, take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe you're a witcher.
Think drummers or striggers could go easy on you because you haven't undergone mutations? Though in your shoes, I fear Vezes are more than any Strigger. Disobeying his instructions. Unwise.
Dude, there's fucking echo now. Like, what the fuck is happening in your fucking stream?
I know.
It's because we're in a party.
I'm sorry.
Instead of Discord.
It's never been like this before.
Better not. Vezes says it does. They'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt. Exactly. So you best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run rules?
Oh, fuck.
Of course. It's a witcher school in Elven Bathhouse.
Beat you to the bus.
Maybe bitch. You fall.
Yeah, right. Oh, shit. Yeah, right.
What am I talking about breathing?
Bitch.
Your mouth in rhythm with
your
steps.
Oh, shit. I don't know where to go.
Ciri, cut it out.
Yeah, I'm a fucking maniac. Bitch. Yeet. Oh, I died! What the fuck? What? Dude, how'd I fucking die? Oh my god.
Maybe if you fall. What did I tell you about breathing?
Okay.
Your mouth in rhythm with your steps.
Am I gonna die again if I go down there?
I thought you died for a second.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Professor.
Young blood craves action, I understand. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silk or sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl.
By mark it, like unto the panther and tigers that in Zeratania dwells. And by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did, really, Chacha. Still, you should have asked if it...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
A witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Might have. But don't use my words of wisdom on business. I got it. That's playing with fire.
Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me. Lambert with Eskel. Ciri with the dumb.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a soul. What do you think? Should we start reviewing your fundamentals or go right to free training?
Fundamentals, please.
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals. And Ciri's barely a novice.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my God. I'll be right back.
Oh, I got it.
Quick, one, two, three.
Put that in.
Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow with a strike. Who's next done?
Position serious. Foot.
Oh, I can parry his fucking Dark Souls. Bitch. Doing hard. Bitch.
Time for axes.
Get fucking stunned, kid. Bitch.
Couldn't move if I wanted. that will dampen the blow.
Yeet. Wait, which one? Oh, fuck.
Continue training at will.
I don't want no smoke. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
No.
Oh, fuck.
You just got fucked, dude.
My daughter got fucked.
Oh, I came back and that's all I seen.
Yo, fuck that guy. What the hell?
Siri, I couldn't move, stood there like a stone.
It was just a dream.
Be down now, Susan. Time to go.
Get the fuck out of here.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
We're gonna read it, not sniff it.
They must meet soon. Willoughby near the sea. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
That's private. Very private.
I understand. At least I think I do. Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's the best.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there.
High horse of us. Oh! Fuck? Oh shit, dude. Yeah. Clean.
Your horse is about to kick you, dude.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Yeet. Easy.
Of course, an army is passed. Necrophage is followed. Let's go before any more show up.
Oh, that sucks. Horsey. Oh, roach.
Because you can brew potions from their blood.
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did you know they eat living as well?
No. Really upset me too. His theory collapsed.
It's not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean?
I hold so long. No way.
Believe that.
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
Oh, shit. Did I die? Oh. Oh shit, an innocent bystander. Well, fuck. Oh my god.
It's gone.
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly. But griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it alive, piece by piece.
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
Fuck yeah.
Could always use a few crowns.
Thing is, I've a meager purse at the moment. Nilfgaardian is requisitioning my goods. Now this. Here.
Back to the treasury.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there.
You seek someone?
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Sees anyone like that?
No. But there's an inn here in Whitechurch. Sole one around gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Beast barely late.
But sure.
Use a good rye, nice and cool. You know, straight from the cellar.
Let's go.
Let's get fucking drunk. Oh. It's pretty cool. Roach. Oh. Let's blow this joint. Sun came out.
Men too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn.
Democrats and Republicans.
Good to wallow in this. How can I be a service?
With a drop of blood.
And you? Something to wet your tongue.
Looking for a woman, raven haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries, I smell that.
I've not seen
or
smelt such a lady. Believe I remember.
Oh.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folks from all over. Might be worth a while to ask after her.
Thank you.
Show me what you got behind the counter.
Oh. Oh my. What's this? Oh, it's my shit. Oh my god, it's so bright outside. Oh, these are Gwent cards, okay. I'm getting fucking drunk. Aw, man. Well, I'm gonna need a lot of healing shit. Nine. Wait. It's the weight? What does it cost? Oh.
Now,
now
the
Alderman
don't use privy without asking the Blackman's permission first.
What the hell was that?
My phone.
What the hell?
We might have done something, but not for free.
Thanks for everything.
Trying to get the fuck out of here. But not before whooping some ass.
Help you bandage that up,
please.
Oh, not, shit.
Not prep yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
I'm whooping their ass right now, dude. What happened? Did I die?
I'm looking for something.
Oh, fuck.
Oasis, peace and quiet. Out of my face, freak. For your breath sounds my beer.
Bitch. Use of the Acu. Delusion. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Just want to talk.
You death stray. No one here will talk to you.
Dude, there's still someone else watching. I don't know who the fuck it is, dude. You got a stalker, dude.
Patience is running.
Low on patience. Once it's gone, your head will roll.
No call for anger.
See a raven-haired woman here, dressed in black and white.
We know nothing, sir. Leave us be.
This bitch.
Oh, as soon as I said that, they left, I think. Maybe. I don't know.
Oh, it's Gwent.
What a waste of the time. The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Idiot.
Got a minute?
Why not? Albert Geert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenfurt
Academy. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher with tenure. Look for a woman, long hair, dressed in black and white, seen anyone like that?
Of course not! Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
Horsewoman of war? What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
Oh, fun.
Know where they saw her.
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Wed?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
I'm gonna fucking play some Gwent.
Why not?
Splendid! Here's how it's done.
Hell yeah. Oh shit. Adds one plus one to all units. Oh shit, that's a field spell. I believe in the heart of the cards. Oh shit. He's killing the game. Oh shit. Yu-Gi-Oh!
Fuck are you doing?
This fool. He thought he could beat my deck? Idiot. He fell for my trap card. Oh shit! Easy claps, boys. Oh God. I won. I give up.
Hmm.
a game for everyone. Requires an analytical mind.
Yeah.
If you ever
get
find yourself an oxen and wish to play a true monster, ask for Shetta. A simple innkeeper by trade, a true maestro when it comes to wet.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
Alright. Time for the main event.
Looking for a woman.
Oh shit.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses of black and white.
Two schnapses. It'll lift your spirits.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Kamika Chase, you see her or not?
Yennefer or Vengper.
Oh shit.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. Once I hear something, I'll never forget it. Come on.
This guy's.
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gaunt or outdated. At your service.
Vagrant. At a profession now.
Once a merchant of Nimbus. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Member. A man at last.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballot, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
Into Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
Oh, shit.
You see Yennefer?
Deepest of knowledge is but a master's house. Is this about love?
None of your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might be Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout in the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in. Dark night, black and white, gooseberries and yes, honor. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not on this end. Ask the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
Whoa, he fucking did. Alright. Wait, what's this? Oh. Wait, I wanna fuck with those guys. Oh shit, they don't want no smoke. They gone. Peace out.
Drinking.
Then
fuck off.
The poo. Well done, your kind.
Wouldn't want to stay long anyway.
Maybe not. And maybe you'll just stay forever.
Six times.
Oh. Oh, I'm not paying attention, you dick. Oh my god, he's. Oh! Yo, fuck him up, Roach. Bitch.
I'm
bitch.
Nice meeting you.
Use my sword next time. Fuck with me. Who the fuck? Think you are? Not my fucking lobby. Good job, Roach. You fucked him up. Kid, what are you doing? Idiot.
Let's go.
Oh, I have to hold it.
What the fuck, dude? Okay.
I fucked him up, bro. Oh shit. No. This fuck.
Why did I just get followed by someone that has 523,000 followers on Instagram? What the fuck, dude?
Alright, bitch.
Wait. What the fuck?
Okay. Oh my God. I'm dead. Fuck, dude! Who the fuck? What the fuck? Dude. You fucking two-shot me. Basically. Ah, oh, dude, I had that too. Fuck. Alright. No, I didn't. Oh, God. The Lodge of Sorceresses? Yo.
Nice meeting you.
Alright, let's try this again. Fuck this guy, bro. What? God. How the fuck? No way, there's no way. I do no damage to it. Oh my god, dude. Ah, I gotta fucking level up, dude. Dude, that thing's level 7. What the hell?
Nice.
Looking for bitch. Looking for trouble. Huh? Huh?
What do you want?
That's what I thought. Yo, Roach. Wait, this isn't Roach.
Come on.
Fuck it.
Faster.
I'm stealing this horse. Oh, I gotta do the side mission so I can level up. Dude, why is everyone drunk in this city? Fuck it, I'm taking it all, dude.
Dude. What happened here?
Oh, God, we've been chilling the night, so I set fire to my forge. The ice is roaring. Listen to me now. What do you think happened?
I like this guy.
Some bugger set a light in my workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
Sorry. Any suspects?
Hold down, village. I've left you half a city. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the black ones came.
Oh shit, the black ones.
Banged into the plate. Shoe horses. That's what I think. Milf guardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just as my supplies and orders. Humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. I sleep on a pile of gold like a plowing dragon. You stop talking to me. Spit when I pass. Now this.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
Not much left. I'll give you all if you bring me that horse. He gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside the hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks. I found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I?
Oh shit. Yo, this bush is suspect. My spidey senses are tingling. Shit.
Oh my god, dude. Okay, dude.
Where do I go? Oh, I can investigate.
The prince, a man's large.
Dude, I just got followed by male genitals, dude. Yes! Fuck yes, dude.
You made it, bro. You finally made it.
Why am I getting followed so much on Instagram right now? What the fuck is happening? Dude, I'm getting followed by people that have so many fucking followers. What's happening?
You finally made it, bro.
Male genitals, bro. He has 9,000 followers. Fucking. I just got followed by Destiny New Shub. The fuck? Oh, that. No. What the fuck? Destiny News Hub has. Fucking 177k. Yeah, I don't know what's happening.
Kaka's boots went into water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Where the fuck? Oh. Easy.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape. Lost his boots in the rush. Tracks lead back to the village. Bleeding. But not badly. Surface wound.
Give me that fucking water. Give me that fucking nuts. Yeah, right. You fuck.
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa. Our arsonist is a charmer too. Come on. Smith wants to talk to you.
Why don't talk to a non-human? Sons of bitches all. And dwarves are the worst. Maybe the magpies do anything but gold they will. They forge the blades of black ones put to our throats. Am I not right? Listen, we can work this out man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some. What's left is yours.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
You know, beat your fucking mug to a pulp.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Calm down. Now follow me.
He thought.
Gotta go.
Damn right you do. I'll use my mind games to mind fuck you, boy. Oh, ho ho ho. I'm on a job right now, buddy. Lucky. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, yeah. Yo, hurry the fuck up. Gotta level up, boy, hurry up. It's actually taking forever. Bitch.
Up and at him. Mm-hmm.
What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Now! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged an area proper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No, Willis, I beg you. I was drunk. Didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Stasis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witch I found.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. Troll needed here, just a tree.
Oh, fuck. Get wrecked.
Harsh as punishment goes.
But deserved. I hated the black ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teaching is way ahead of some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
A return customer. Well, what can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got.
Oh, nice. Wait. Do I have that? I guess I don't. A lot of copper though. What should I buy? I need this. Oh fuck, I bought it. Easy.
So long.
Thanks for the saddle, boy.
Dude, there's a place in Tokyo called Obama. What the fuck, dude? Okay, bro.
You fuck! Don't get my fucking way!
What now?
Oh my God. All right, I'm fucking ready, boy.
Holy shit, dude. Dude, what the fuck?
What?
That's fucked. I was looking at something about the universe, dude. It was fucking insane.
The universe is insane. Wait, Roach. Oh, I don't give a fuck, Roach. What's so insane?
What?
The universe.
Oh, it was just showing like everything in the universe and fucking everything's way bigger than the fucking sun, dude. Like a million times bigger than the sun. That was kind of fucking amazing. Blew my mind.
What happened?
Monsters in the swamp. Folks at the road was
crawling. Why am I watching TikTok, dude? Kill me.
Last night, more details.
What happened? And how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, I was on my way to the Black Ones to train. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump. I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I hit bubbling, neighing, slurring. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asher. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afraid to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
Well, the savage team. Thinking about getting I don't know what kind of gaming mouse I should get.
You want a gaming mouse?
Yeah.
I bought a... Oh my god.
Thinking about getting a Logitech G52.
That's what I have.
Really?
Yep. Oh my god. I'm out. I don't want no smoke. Oh my god. All right, we're not blocking anymore, boys. Okay, what the fuck? This is the skirt. Wait, I thought I bought some bread. Yo, where's my bread, dude?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go fucking take a shower, I guess. Because I have nothing else to do right now. So yeah, I'll be back.
Wait.
Oh, and you find the
boss. Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps. And never known a drowner or a water hag to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding like a liar's. Best hope you're a better writer than you are a liar.
Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment, disbanded, but still active, underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine, our lands could use it too. We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live, and fight once more for a free North.
soldier buddies hiding in the bushes, he's victorious in a struggle against Nilfgaard.
You have a vile sense of humor. But you're a decent man. Here, the gold I promised. Use it well. Drink to the silver lilies and to Falter's memory.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you.
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sutherland is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go.
How much grain will your village give you?
Whatever you say, it.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of some excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, Temerians, that is, they took from us earlier.
You will give 30, that will do. Let us settle on, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman, the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatka! This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer Vandenberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. Then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed ten already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battle. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle.
No, too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Temeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So has stood this griffin. Sit on my hands, or hire a profession.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the Griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, five young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the Griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
I'll need bait, a specific herb, buckthorn. Sent to lure the Griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Probably masters the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idiots. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Need more information about this Griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Should I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Esunyak.
Password. Don't know many.
So, out for a little walk today. Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we have a place for noses and us. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters, they got a place.
you're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well.
Show me where you're battling. So long.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that Becker takes poisonous.
In large doses, small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night, she was walking in the woods.
At night, through the woods, in wartime.
Eating a boy, the young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing and she will die. Blood's pooling in the skull. Nothing that lives can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal and turn to hemorrhages.
But
witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water,
it'll stink worse than a weak old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting to Griffith. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowns under the bridge. Whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Saar. Something, something.
Ah, good to know the Blackman's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Elder Amir cares about you. But this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are any orders.
Not from here, are you? Well, the bitterness in you, too much for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you're not used bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we can have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Yes.
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I'd find something.
Alright, I'm back.
What's up, dude? Yo, this game's actually pretty fun.
I don't understand what the fuck's happening with my Instagram, dude. Like, actually.
You're getting blown up?
Yeah, dude. Oh, shit, dude. Dude, I've gotten 577 followers today. What the fuck's happening? What the fuck is happening, dude? It's all fucking girls that are following me.
Nice, dude. I need a brain.
Dude, 500. Oh my god, two more follows, dude. I don't understand. What the fuck is happening? Dude, I'm getting added into group messages and everything. Hello?
Let's go!
Oh no, dude. Are you? Oh!
My Instagram froze. What the fuck's happening, dude?
I'm almost dead, dude. Oh no, bro. Ah!
I don't know what's happening.
Whew. Oh, bro.
Dude, my phone is fucking up right now.
Tyler Vanderbilt, man. People have heard about, they talking about your Vanderbilt, bro. Okay, I can make this potion now. I made the potion.
Yes.
Got a potion for you, Nana.
Oh my god. I can't even use my phone right now. It's completely fucked.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why did you choose this man?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving it down.
Thank you. Oh, fuck. Thanks for the crowns. You got a nice ass, too. Okay, your boy needs fucking food.
My phone's fucked. Maybe I should turn it off and turn it back on.
That's my go-to, bro.
Guess I'm turning my phone on and off.
I'm struggling, dude. God.
Is it hard?
Yeah, it's... Everything can basically two or three shot me.
Did you change the difficulty?
Nah, it's still on the hardest one.
Have you fought a boss yet?
No, that's the thing.
Oh,
that's a fine one. I need food, I don't have any heals.
Shit, dude. Oh, dude, anyone know? Sick.
Must be out hunting. Trail's fresh. His love just left home.
Finally, dude. Shit.
I see. You were Witcher. That monster slayer he's talking about in the village. I'll show you, sure. But I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is it. If you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might go. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs have been a problem for a while now.
Since the war started, soldier on the march, he'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. A dog, kicking passes no more, so these stray mutts form packs. They're gored, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies, but they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes, and they hate men as something than deers. Too late. Attacked another one.
Holy shit.
Dieter.
You know him.
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, and I was the Lord's Hunter. That was before. Well, a long time ago.
Sorry. Hope you weren't close.
No. Not at all.
So. Show where you found the Nilfgaardians. Griffin.
I was like Red Dead.
Dude, what the fuck is happening with my fucking... Oh my god, dude.
Break.
Kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Celebrating.
Griffin directed it. Ground is black, saturated with blood. A can. These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Of guardians properly.
Dude, why didn't I buy Zelda, the fuck?
Breath of the Wild?
Yeah.
What games do you have?
Just Let's Go Pikachu and Super Smash Bros.
Really? That's crazy. There's so many games I would buy. If I was in your shoes.
I haven't played my Switch in fucking... a
month. I rarely play so much games. Super Mario Odyssey, Darkest Dungeon. Oh, Griffin's fucking dead.
month's worth.
What?
I'm watching Ice Poseidon too.
We meet again.
Thank you for saving me. People say all kinds of things about witches. I've always known yours to be an honorable guild.
So you managed to salvage some goods.
Yes, but I await the repair of my wagon. As time passes, my losses grow. Do you need something? I'll let it go half free.
Let me have a look at your stock.
God, dude.
Struggle bus.
Take care.
Something else we'll be needing.
Got anything interesting under the counter?
Depends what you're after. Have a look.
Thank you.
know.
I need to figure out how to make money.
Fascinating story. Any chance you're nearing the end?
Another rode up to the hut.
Oh my god.
Only the first fella left. Locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him. And Pan. Twere old, flat with soot, not worth much, I suppose. But I know other.
What is happening? I don't know.
Break down that door myself.
This bitch better give me money.
Never taken on a man contract. Fine, I'll go in and look around.
I need fucking monies. I'm taking all this bitch's shit.
Explains the stench. His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind of soldier might have.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing.
Your fucking pan.
The priceless frying pan.
Scrub clean.
Looks like Mr. Man didn't need the pan so much as just soot off it to make ink, write letters.
But when I gabbed him to Sapphire, they say I know he'd borrow me.
Shut the fuck up.
Almost entirely burned. A few pieces still digital.
Shut the fuck up. I have your fucking pan.
Here, your frying pan.
But mine black salt. And I could see myself in this sun if I wanted it. Them yours are first.
It was the soot a man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgent to burn some other documents too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys with very amounts of courage. Deed, so the necrophages don't dig him up. Take my advice. Don't mention just as Elf Guardians.
Hang about! You weren't a token of us.
How much money did she give me? Ah, apples. Sweet. Oh, and bread. What the fuck? That's what the doctor ordered.
Should talk to Vesemir.
Good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bands that we have to kill the griffin for. What else do you want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Learn some things. It's a male, and its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fix things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse.
Still playing Witcher?
Yeah.
Have you killed a boss yet?
I'm about to.
Alright, but I'm watch,
dude.
I'm about to get shit on. I have food now, though.
Yeah, what?
I have food now. Heals.
How can I forget it? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and you'll get into it.
Fucking go.
No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already. Other side of the stream. There's fields of road. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Thunderbolts. I don't even know what this potion does, dude.
It increases your dick size.
Oh, fuck yeah. what am I doing? Save us. I don't even know what this potion does. Alright. Fucking do this. Roach, get your ass over here.
You're only level 2, dude, and you've been playing almost all day.
Hell yeah, dude. I don't think this is away from people.
How do you know that you're about to fight a boss?
Because I've been preparing for this fight for the past hour, bro. Yeah. It's gonna get fucked.
The crossbow. One in a card game when you run around. Might come in handy. How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself. Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Cat eyes. Yeah, I'm about to fuck this griffin up. Fucking easy. Watch out. We gotta go, Roach!
You're trash, dude.
Yo, Roach, hurry the fuck up! Come on, Betty. Come on, get closer. Oh my God.
It's fucking away again, dude. Oh my God. What the fuck is happening?
Vale.
Not bad, not bad. Though you could stand to improve something.
Bitch.
Man spends his whole life learning, not a witcher, unless he doesn't want to live it.
That was the easiest boss fight for being on the hardest difficulty.
Maybe at the end. I'm sure if he would have hit me, he would have done a lot of damage. The one time he hit me, I was blocking. Oh fuck, that's metal. Fucking dead. Correct. Noob. Oh, fuck. Yo, I don't want no smoke. Leave me alone. Good job, Roach. Killing the game. Easy.
What the hell is this?
Right.
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So a fool. Military codex, article 2, section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a noun. Make it so.
No, by the gods, no!
Fifteen lashes.
What?
Guess you dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
A moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Would never be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time. Under my nose. Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the Griffin. Halt!
I'm killing this bitch.
You're not done. It's yours. This gold. I would not want you to say
what game is this? What the fuck?
I'm taking the fucking money, bro. I need that fucking money. No. Open this fucking door. Ah, daddy, yes. Oh, yeah. That dude's a freak. I'm blowing this popsicle stand. He's got a knot. Nice. Oh, look, it's the griffin's head.
Yo, what game is this? This looks insane!
What game?
Come on now. Go.
I don't know. I'm watching the fucking trailer on it. Oh, damn, dude. She's hot. Fuck. League of Legends? What the fuck?
Never seen League of Legends gameplay?
No, it was Awakened for League of Legends.
Oh, the what you call it? the chance ads advertisements?
Yeah. Yeah, dude, that was insane.
Yeah, those are super cool.
That league's trashed.
We gotta get the fuck out of Dodge.
Got a few friends there, so something wrong. Look around. Trouble brewing. Who are they? Patriots drinking their seventh round to marry a fist starting to itch. Don't see enough guardians. He'll find another fall. Buy some provisions for the journey. Then we'll go. Geralt, we should stay out of it just this once.
What happened to the lilies?
Took them down.
Got them.
Took them down to hang a golden sun on them.
They'll come and burn the temple.
Maybe it's true what they say. You plunder the Imperials. You Nilfgaard's whore.
Well, let that pass. I know grief eats at your heart.
You know shit. They had my sister dragged around the cloister like a dog. Said Nilfgaard's no place for superstition. That they don't fear the wrath of the gods. And you, do you fear it? If not for Annie, your child would have choked on its nameless tree. You owe your son my
let's go!
And you don't fear the god's wrath. You don't fear it, you cunt!
Oh, fuck!
Let me be!
Oh, fuck yeah, bro.
Recognize this medallion. You know what it means. Back off.
You alright?
They say witches steal young uns. That's true. What the Emperor promises, freaks? Your own land? Lucky to deal, nonsense.
Get out of all of
them. We ain't going nowhere. And neither are you.
They won't back down now. I can see that.
Oh yeah, we about to fuck. Get the fuck back, bitch! 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 Get the fuck back! Ugh. The fuck out of this inn. Who the fuck?
It's alright. It's over.
Leave me be! Get away!
See his face! God save us!
Be gone. And don't ever come back.
Wait. Not much for not getting what? Involved.
Come on, let's go. That brawl, we didn't start it.
Oh shit!
Excuses. You've not changed a bit.
How?
I received a report about a witcher who had appeared in White Orchard. I knew it was you, looking for me. I might have waited until you found me, but... You know me? Patience has never been my strong suit. It's... good to see you, Geralt. I'd even embrace you. Were you not covered in blood?
Sorry. Wasn't expecting to see you. To be honest, this isn't at all how I imagined you'd meet.
How did you imagine it?
You didn't imagine you'd have a Nilfgaardian escort.
Don't get me wrong, Yennefer. I'm glad to see you. But I think you owe us an explanation.
And I shall provide it. In Vizima. Ready your horses.
Oh my god, dude.
We can talk here. Some charming orchards nearby, in bloom even, so you almost can't smell the corpses.
Tempting proposition. Sadly, I must say no. You see, someone awaits you in the Zima. Someone who doesn't like to be kept waiting. Emperor Emir Var Emrys, or to those on more intimate terms with him, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Don't I number among that group? As I remember last time we saw each other, he wanted to kill me.
Now he wishes to make you an offer.
The kind one can't refuse.
I didn't, though I could have.
Fine. Guess I'm willing to hear him out.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard, Lord of Metina, Evig, and Gamera. Sovereign of Nazaire and Vito Vara will feel honored, I'm sure.
What about you?
I'm going in the opposite direction. I somehow doubt the Emperor's invitation mentioned me. Besides, I've got things to do at Caramel. Remember?
Yeah, I remember. Thanks for your help, Vesemir. See you soon.
How's your horse? Swift?
Can't complain. Why do you ask?
I'd like to be back behind some thick city walls as soon as possible.
Just had to show him a thing or two, you know, in the bar. Off to smash.
just the beginning. But then...
But then...
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Bopped it. Oh, shit, it's that dude. I think. Yeah, he did. Nice. Yo, she's badass, dude. We still smashing tonight or what?
It's more. What'd he say?
She deluded him for years, but now she's just a few steps ahead. After many trials and tribulations, Geralt finally learned that Yen was in nearby Visima.
Okay. That's a weird cutscene. Treatment.
It must suffice.
Thinking who cares if I'm a clue?
The gentleman will refer to his Imperial Majesty by his full title or not at all.
Yeah.
The gentleman will be seated on the bergère.
Oh, shit.
The what now?
In that chair. That when we shave the gentleman's sideburns to half an inch.
What's wrong with my beard? I always thought that added to my dignity. It does, yet it also detracts from your elegance.
In Nilfgaard, we consider beards hard on the eyes.
Then I'm gonna wait a while. Fine, do your thing.
Tilt your head back, please, and sit still.
My beard.
And prepare to answer some questions.
Ends prepare.
I am not certain this is the appropriate time.
I can't think of a better. Men turn honest when they feel a blade.
Commander of the Albert.
Before they take you in to see the Albert, there's some information I need you to verify. It's a formality, but one that must be seen.
Sure. Paperwork's gotta be in order.
So, Geralt of Rivia, place of birth, parents unknown, age unknown. All insignificant details. Let us proceed to the recent events. The siege of La Valette Castle. The fate of the defending commander, one Arryn.
Oh, is this like an older butcher? I don't fucking know.
We fought on opposing sides, true. Then they landed in the same dungeon. escaped, set fire to the castle's his way out.
So that is how the blaze started. Our report suggested the dragon was responsible. Moving on. You then found shelter in Charming Flotsam, and from there made your way to Virgo. My question is how?
Yo, how the fuck am I supposed to know?
What?
Is this like from older games?
I got out of lots of I'm not watching, so I don't know what's happening.
They're asking questions, like, I'm supposed to fucking know.
You forge interesting alignment.
Something tells me my most interesting is yet to come. Go on, next question, before my beard grows back in.
We shall shave you again. The infamous summit at Lochmui. You were there. And once again meddled in the affairs of the mighty.
The mighty and imprisoned Triss Marigold ought to know I care about her, and I tend to rescue those I care about.
And so you did, handing Radovid control of the Conclave and Council's mages in the process.
Nilfgaard recently started war, unprovoked. To do us both a favor and stop moralizing.
The gentleman must sit still. I must not.
I'm afraid I might find that difficult. Because from what I mean, shortly afterwards you watched a defective megascope blow your friend Sheila de Tansel to bits.
I watched her getting a megascope, but ultimately freed her from the trap your man Nether of Gullet had set. Write that down. Sure, the paperwork's in order now.
Well, national interest calls on one to forge different alliances. Alliances with witches.
I don't know what the heck.
Well, that alliance has been dissolved irrevocably. I killed Leather and Lockmoe.
So we heard. It's a good thing. Saved our agents some messy and difficult. I believe that's all. Your signature, please, affirming you stated the whole truth and nothing but the truth on pain of imprisonment or death.
Here, with these formalities seen to, I would ask the gentleman to leave the room. We shall be choosing the gentleman's attire. An important matter, but one that does not require the general's assistance.
Oh shit.
I might give you some advice. So long. Good luck with your orders.
Yeah, I want my beard back, dude.
Feels more like I'm being ready for a wedding.
Were that so, I would have prepared the gentleman a frog, a tail goat, or possibly a dinner jacket. In point of fact, the gentleman will choose from these garments.
Black, or black.
We do not like garish colors in Nilfgaard. The gentleman will tell me once he has chosen an outfit.
Where's my outfit? Meh. Hell no. Wait, they all look the same. Wait. Those are dead ass the same.
No, no.
The ones on the left and right?
I don't know, I'm not even looking right now, they're gonna do something.
Thank you. Okay. Yo, I'm fucking taking these clothes, bro.
Women are following me, bro. Chill. Fuck.
Manka.
Confirm away.
Damn. This woman just followed me. That was $20,000.
Hand flat.
The fuck is happening?
The gentleman will rehearse.
Serious.
Does the gentleman know the penalty for breaches of etiquette in the Emperor's presence? 200 lashes. I do not wish that upon him. So I will not let him leave until I am confident that he knows how to behave.
I like this dude.
The gentleman will address the Emperor only when asked and using the appropriate title.
Your Archmagnificency.
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the Emperor might not share his disposition.
Your Majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, and with respect.
Sure. Siri left, went far, far away. Do
you believe I dragged you here in the middle of a war to discuss a rumor?
I think anyone can be wrong, even an emperor.
I have forgotten how insolent you can be. I haven't the time to convince you, nor the desire, in fact.
Dude, someone's grandma just followed me. What do you mean? Fuck, dude.
So why me?
You know why. Because she trusts you.
She trusts me, yes. So tell me what you are looking for. Doubt it's about making up for all the last years.
Kill me, dude.
Enough of this battle. You would agree with the gods, if for no other reason than because I should pay you more than your customer will receive for the contract. Considerably more.
I need information, not motivation. Siri leaves few tracks. Should be hard to find.
My core of spies will help you. Count on them under my arm. Should the need arise, Yennefer will tell you the rest. This audience is finished. Merit! Take him to the source of this.
That's a dick.
Either.
Yep. Wait. Okay.
Yes. That's right. True authority in Nova Drive is not the city council or the merchant's guild.
Yennefer.
Geralt, that tunic. You look positively smashing.
Dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One eye might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Amir's court?
It seems we're in the same boat now. Siri, she's really bad. No chance of mistaking.
Look. That's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
Oh shit, she's all grown up.
How about that? She's grown up.
It's been years since you trained together at Kaer Morhen. A great deal has changed.
You haven't. Not a bit.
I miss those awkward compliments of yours. But let's focus on Siri. Right.
Amir says the wild hunts after her. I'd find that hard to believe before what happened yesterday. How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Siri, using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the wild hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me. I thought I'd trick them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me for some time. If not for you and Amir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know. You must find her, Geralt, before the Wild Hunt does. I've no clue, Geralt. Might have written them to ask, but I don't have their address. I know as much as you do. It must be about her blood. Her gift. As for what the Hunt wishes to do with that gift, I prefer not to think about it, really.
So where's Ciri been seen, exactly?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trail of Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads. One of the Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it. No passwords, secret handshakes.
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Your boyhood fantasies about the crafts of the trade. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merrigal. Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure, she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
I shall sail for Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently. Blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Caer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
Oh, fuck. Spicy.
Let's drop it, alright? It's not what you think, it helped me understand how much I love you. I don't wish to hear it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
So why don't I teleport you to
Velen
and get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback as soon as I can get changed.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Valartre. That's him over there. And Geralt. I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, alright? Just check those leads and come back to me in one piece. I should be waiting.
Oh shit. Yeah, I want to see that other girl this dude copped. Alright, Triss. What you doing? I need to get my shit.
How might I serve the gentleman?
By returning my things.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, Bunches.
The Emperor is not done with his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound. As soon as possible.
Yeah, mention something of the sort. So long.
I got my shit. Your boy needs his armor back on. Are these the same? Oh. Well, how do I dismantle shit? Guess I'll sell it. God, Gwent.
See you.
I don't want to play no fucking Gwent.
What are you doing? If Amy catches you,
it's pretty big. Wow, I got all this to discover. Okay.
Something even more important happened in New Zealand. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Dude, I can't believe I'm still enjoying this game.
You're still what?
I'm still enjoying this game. This game's mad fun, dude. You can download it if you want. You still have my account?
Yeah.
What to you?
I gotta get on fucking Fear's account and deactivate his. Fuck.
What to you? Let me know.
Alright, let me go on Fear's account. Fucking hell. Hopefully he's not online.
Shit. Oh, fuck. Yo, what the hell? Well, I gotta save, dude. Hold on, I gotta save. No, I gotta save, bro.
Okay.